Room 222. Black teacher Pete Dixon tries to teach the students at Walt Whitman High to be tolerant. He's assisted by a girlfriend and school counselor, Liz, and student teacher, later teacher, Alice. The students love him. Easygoing American history teacher Pete Dixon, along with girlfriend Liz, Max Sinclair, cynical principal Seymour Kaufman, and idealistic English teacher Alice Johnson confront the various issues of the day at Walt Whitman High in Los Angeles, California. Among the students are shy Alice, crazy Bernie, militant Jason, and genius Ricky, Brian Washington.